Hello everybody, and welcome. Sacred Trickster here, and I'm going to be playing the first Little Nightmares game after I just now beat the second one. This is where she goes to at the end of that one. She pops up here. I'm going to do her first area, and then I'm going to jump into the DLC for another video. Because there in a way, if I go to chapter select, there we go. I have beaten this already, but I'll just do it again. Stream it. If you look in the second cage, not the one on top, but the next one, you actually play as that character in the DLC. So I'm going to do this mission first, and then come down and do this mission. That's how I'm going to do it. So I'm just going to hit new game and start over from there. Yes, I'll just start over. Because I got the DLC. I never beat in the DLC for this. I have watched it though. Remember in the first Little Night, the second one, I should say, there was a suitcase that looked like this, that, had that hammer on it when I hit the music box. It was exactly like it. Like, she already knew how the future was gonna happen. Come back, gnomes. Come back. Be my friend. Ran away from me. I'm coming. Yeah, this brings back memories. This game is pretty fun. I enjoyed it the first time I played it. I'll enjoy it again. Hey, Dolly. Yeah! Take that. Chairs. Somebody walked past the door. I just realized that. Jumping on the bed. Reference to it in the second game. Is there anything else down here? Another gnome run. Yeah, I ran this way. Not even the one. I can't feel the one way again. back, my gnome friend. I just want to give you a hug. There's some light for you. Oh, I love you. You can't follow me, gnome. Leeches. Run away from the leeches. At least that's what they represent for me. Is they kind of look like leeches. Run away. I just completely killed myself by walking off the edge. Into it, they got me. They all got me. They jumped me. All that was left was my light. All right. Not to run into the leech. Let's try not to do that. And not run off the edge either. Back here, no. Dang it. So didn't get on the board like I wanted. Oh, the at least put me by the lamp. This so I don't fall, even though it's not Minecraft, because Minecraft does that. What's this way? Can't go that way. I'm trying to do a little bit more exploring. Run, jump, run some more. Okay, that's the way I need to go, I think. What's this way? Okay, that's the way. Thank you. Mr. Gnome. There he is. I think that's where the DLC character is. He's already in that cage. Like, I haven't been captured yet. Get a toilet paper. What are you doing? Yeah. He was behind the door. I had the shit off the fence. It's on time. Look, does this look familiar? Does a different tune. This is doing a little exploring. Little exploring. Looks like there's nothing else in here. So, I go this way, I go back through the vent, then I have to do this, and then I have to book it. Book it. These are cabins for other people. And those kids got turned into statues. Looked at. rescue him. If I can only climb up. Killed myself. So I wonder, since my shadow self got taken, if the same thing happened to these kids. And that's why they turned into the statue when the light hits them. Has to be a way down there without breaking my legs. See it. This way. Then go in here. Hi, Mr. Gnome. I just want to give you a hug. And just because I like you, I'm going to light this up. You don't need to follow me. All right. Continuing on. All these children. Now I wonder if I'm actually, because those children are bigger than what I am. So if I'm actually considered a child in this or what? Oh no, the hunger. The hunger is consuming me. I have to get food. So the kid's a lot bigger than I am. I wonder if I'm actually considered a child in this, or is it another name? Thank you, kid! You helped me out. Ooh, I almost missed that entire jump. Like this. I broke my legs. Run through the shower. I thought those were considered supposed to be your checkpoint spots. Ooh. Up the chain. This way. Up the cages. All the way back over. And do it this way. And then run and jump. saved, you know. Really, after I save you, you run away? How dare you? Run, the leeches are here. The light hurts. Cargo hold. This is the right way. There. They can actually can rescue those gnomes, even though there's an area right over there. Alright, let's see you going up. Nothing special over there. Thank you. way. Try to get to the next area. There's the key. This is the long arm guy's room, because there's a picture of him right there. Where did the key go? Mono would have just stuck it on his belt, not carry it. I'm hungry again. The hunger is taking over me. Character's hungry. There's a mouse hanging by its tail right there. Meat in a cage. Yeah, let's trust that. That got dragged away is actually, or it could be this kid right here. I know one of them is the other character. I think it's the one next to me, actually. I think it's actually this kid right here. Or the one that got dragged away. I can't remember. I know one of them. Yeah, see, I was already here. I was on that side. I know one of them is actually... other character play as. But I'm going to end this video here. I am going to jump right into another one of these, but as the DLC character. So if you aren't following me yet, you can always follow me here on Twitch. I also have a YouTube channel, which I do post these videos on. If you missed them here and haven't watched them on there, it's under the same name, Sacred Trickster. You can like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and leave a comment over there. So it helps me out. And just tell me what I can improve on, the suggest games I should play, anything like that. And I'll get to you when I have a chance. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!